Joy Jill, one Monday morning, I upon a gallows tree, Cavan Barry gave his young life for the cause of liberty. But a lad of 18 summers, yet there's no one can deny, as he walked to death that morning, he proudly held his head on high. Just before he faced the hangman in his dreary prison cell, British soldiers tortured Barry just because he would not tell the names of his brave comrades and other things they wished to know. Turn informer and we'll free you, Kevin Barry answered. Calmly standing to attention while he bid his last farewell to his broken-hearted mother, whose sad grief no one could tell, for the cause he proudly cherished, this sad parting had to be. Until death walks softly smiling, that old Ireland might be free. Another martyr for old Ireland, another martyr for the crown. Brutal laws may kill the Irish, but can keep their spirits down. Lads like Barry are no cowards, from their foe they will not fly. Lads like Barry'll free old Ireland, for her sake.